Hello, hello, and welcome to my channel. So, finally, we have got new episode of Sosono Freerun. In the last episode, I learned what is Sosono mean. So, Freerun, the Slayer. And, yeah, she has got really interesting nickname. Between demons, we learned that she was the, greatest Slayer of the demons in the history. So yeah, I think this episode will be really interesting. If you are watching this my reaction, thank you very much. I will be really happy if you visit my another reactions, for example Demon Slayer. Oh yeah, also Demon Slayer, but I meant Goblin Slayer, Arknights, Eminem in Shadow, Ragnar Crimson, Spike's Family, of course. So for now, thank you also to another channels who put my reactions to their Mesha videos, and also big thanks to every subscriber, because every day I got more and more subscribers. I'm really happy about that. So thank you very much. And because most people are from Japan, so arigato, and second place is USA, so thank you very much. And give me a few seconds. So, yeah, I'm recording. 3, 2, 1, go! And the OP is great. So not free. So no fear. I rather gelatina. Please stay in bed. Come on. He knows. He's a clever guy. Yeah, big hero. Barrier. Oh. Okay. So we are back. Oh. Oh. So the corpses. Looks like the corpses of another knight. It was the necklace of his son, the red gem. Oh. His son. Oh, be careful. Okay, free run. That's probably new. Oh, he's. Stark is bleeding very much here and here. Yeah, exactly. Hurry, hurry. No. Yes. Yeah. Come on, Fern. Yes. Okay, so. Come on, you can compare yourself with Frieren. Yeah. It's really depressing. Yeah. Oh. Nice. Nice, Ferner. She's free and student. Ay, 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 ay. Ja, stark. Come on, stark. Come on, come on. Her face. I fared. Don't say that too early. The animation, perfect, perfection. Oh, he Oh, totally poker face. Let's go, Fern. He's sweating, he's sweating. Let's go, Stark. Come on, come on. Let's go, Stark. No. Oh. it's a really cool power, but oh, just close. Come on, shark. Come on. Come on, shark. So, show your fight style. No! Come on, shark. Come on, shark. Get up. But okay. Let's go, shark. No. Exactly. Oh, さようなら。レッツゴー。Yes。No, I want. I want more. I want more. Wow, this episode was awesome. That was really great episode. I will wait to the end. I want to listen the song. I'm whispering a lullaby for you, come back home. Apollo from H. Oh, this episode. I want to. I just want to go a little back. Yeah, Aura. Yeah, so we learned something about Aura, the guillotine's magic, that she can use dead bodies as her army of soldiers. We also saw one armor that was that Lord. The dead body was the Lord's son. Yeah, because we saw the same amulet here with the red stone or red gem, rubin or something like this. And that fight, Fern and Stark fight, like one word, that was one word, awesome. Yeah, that's beautiful animation. The background music, the art style, and her fight, I mean, Fern's style, fight style, and also Stark fight style, that last attack, that was really a surprise for me. And Fern, like, totally poker face. It was really nice to see, like, he will plead her mana quickly, and she was like only shooting, da-da-da, and after a few minutes he was like sweating and like, I have got a problem here. That was so great, this episode. So probably not tomorrow, next week we will see, of course. We will see another episode, probably the free run fight between Aura, the guillotine, and yeah, I'm really happy that, because maybe if you saw my reaction, you know that I said that I'm was reading the manga, just a minute. No, I read some chapters of the manga, yeah, but I didn't finish, and I'm happy that I forgot about the story, because I'm really enjoying this anime more. And yeah, that was a really perfect episode. Awesome. So I hope that you also like this, and I will be really happy if you write me a comment. What do you think about this episode? I'm still like not in the shock yet, but still I'm processing what happened in this episode, and it was really great. So thank you one more time, and we will see, I hope, next week. See ya.